So Jordan, who do you think will win this election?
Well, you know, it's a bit of a joke, but you know, it's great for memes. My life memes.
So, what do you think of third party candidates? Do you think they may have a chance, judging by the two main candidates from the Democrats and the Republicans?
Well, myself, I am a supporter of Guy Johnson, because I am ready to feel Johnson. So, that is my strategy.
So, we're going for Johnson on?
Oh, yes.
Well done, Johnson. Good luck.
So, why are you a faithful supporter of Trump?
Because he wants to build a wall.
So, you're Adam White? Who will you be voting for in the next election?
I'm really voting for Donald J. Trump.
Why? What is his standpoint do you believe in?
It's, well, pretty much, he's the lesser of two evils. He's better than Hillary. Right? He hasn't deleted like 3,000 emails. And is successful business, like businesses. So then, if he can keep the business afloat, then he can keep the country afloat.
How do you feel about the other parties, the third parties, like Jill Stein and Guy Johnson? Do you think they have a chance?
They don't have a chance, but they're better than Donald Trump. But the third party is never on. It just...
Thank you for your time, man.
So, what is your name?
Matthew.
And Matthew, are you ready to feel Johnson?
No, we'll Trump.